What's up, YouTube? This is actually me editing the video. I forgot to do my intro. But today, pretty much just going to be trying to catch some peacock. Let's go catch them. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting, fishing, loving every day.
That's a chubby.
No, it's not. It's a little fella. Hey, there's one behind him, There's one behind him, Jackson.
Hold on, keep him in the water.
Jackson, there's one right behind him.
Fishing. You gotta keep him in the water. You know?
There's one.
Oh, that's mine. There should be one next
There's
to
another
me.
One. Keep him in the water. Keep your bait in the water.
He's behind him.
He's right there.
No, too far.
Throw it in just a little bit. Right there. I don't know if he'll eat. Oh, you just got obliterated. Didn't you?
No. This is like dolphin fishing.
All right, get him in.
All right. But you know, oh, he just went out that way.
Cast it out.
But you know what I'm saying? It's like dolphin fishing.
Yeah. First peacock, or second peacock. We just didn't get mine on film. Want a picture of him, Evan?
No.
All right. Let that little feller go.
Next little female. Oh.
What a relief. What do you have?
What is it?
Like a largie. Oh, it's a largie.
Come on.
It's not a bad thing. Still caught a fish.
Oh, hello.
Woo. Having second fish of the day, maybe a 2-pounder.
2.5, 2.
Blackson over there keeps losing his bait. Double?
I got one on. I'm pretty
close.
Is it a P?
I don't know what mine is.
Nice one. Oh, mine's a P2.
Double up on peacocks, boys. Double it up.
Hold him up. Let's see yours, Jackson.
Jackson's first peacock.
How do you feel?
Amazing.
Of course it's
going to
be
a hold him up together.
All right, we're just kind of moving along.
Look.
What is it? Oh, my God, there's eggs. What the heck kind of eggs are those?
I don't know.
Leave them alone. Touch the dead one. Touch the dead one. It's not the...
Ew. I'm going to cook these up.
Oh,
it stinks.
Rotten eggs. Some mama left their bird nest.
Oh, look at this spider.
Probably duckies.
I'm going to crack them open.
Got them. What the heck? He's like snagged. Look at this one. He's like snagged, Evan.
Maybe.
Another peacock. Third peacock. For me of the day. Evan's caught two. Evan's caught one. And Jackson's caught two.
One.
Gonna release this fella. Jackson tied on a spinnerbait for some reason. There's peacock all around and tied on a spinnerbait. What's that there's little fella I think it may be a little bit better. Oh, it's definitely a little bit better one. What the heck?
I think I have
Oh no, it's a peacock! This looks like my PB.
That's a nice little guy.
It might be my PB.
Guess his weight.
3 pounds. I'm guessing two, three pounds.
Nice little guy.
This is my biggest one, Evan.
See the hump on him. Touch his hump.
Look what we caught, pretty nice. Look at this fella. Good peacock, boys. All right, guys, we're gonna go lay this thing. Check my official PB. This scale right here is 2 pounds off.
Hold him.
He is 2.27 pound, 145 pounds.
Wait, let's see. Oh, nice.
It's 3.15 pounds. I'm sorry.
Two.
Three. Because it's 2 pounds off.
Is that what Jackson said?
Yeah, Jackson said his scale's 2 pounds.
Your scale's 2 pounds off?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Because I put a 5 pound weight on it, and it said,
let's let this baby go. There you go. Oh, he's right there, Will. coming off slowly.
Wait, ready?
It just went under the weeds.
Here she come out. Oh, oh.
Can't get him in the camera. Where is he at?
Sorry about that glare.
Go, baby.
Yeah, they can see him. All right.
Oh, I'm getting bit. So I'm getting bit. I got fish on.
Got him, gotta go.
You got on too? I'm on too. I'm literally filming with one hand and reeling with the other. We doubled up first cast. Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
Let's go.
That's a city.
Oh, shoot. First cast doubled up. I'm literally filming with my hand, one hand. I'm filming with one hand, casting with the other. And casting and reeling with the other. Carson's up here. We got my friend Carson with me. There we go.
Go, Gage.
Come on. Fish on.
Looks like a little bit better one. He's in the water.
Ah, I can't believe you. Another male.
That's a nice one.
Two males in a row for me.
Hold that thing up.
Nice, pretty peacock.
Oh,
skipping. Got one? Oh, it's a little fella.
Easy.
On the bass.
That's
good,
a
little
straight
fella.
The little bass we're using.
Peacock on. Maybe a good one. Seriously?
No,
seriously? Yeah, it's a monster. That's a monster.
Hey, the way it pulled, you saw it.
It's a monster.
Woohoo. It's a good stocking size.
Yeah. Wait, before you throw them, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
No, 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 my lines are correct.
Which angle?
Lines, wait, don't do that. Crap.
Not bad.
Wait, my line isn't. Okay, my line's
good.
Okay, nice peacock right there.
Nice peacock. Small.
Bigger than mine, I think.
Bigger than Carson's last one, maybe.
Oh. Still. Got to film sideways.
Big fish on. We think it's a tarpon. Big fish on. We think it's a tarpon. If it's a... it's a huge peacock. Bring it over. Holy crap, it's a monster.
It's a
freaking monster. Bring it over to me.
Grab that thing.
It's not that big. It's just a good size. Bring it over.
Don't pull the line.
Okay,
hold on.
Slip it down.
I got it. That was a good one.
You got him?
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah! Seventh one of the day already, and we've been out here for like an hour at most. Probably 30 minutes.
Let's go. You didn't bring the bucket though.
Oh crap, I need a piece of bait. I'm gonna go run. There's probably a male, female.
Oh.
Jeez.
Another little feller. It's the 10th of the day, peacock. We were just sitting here trying to catch this big bluegill.
We did.
Cause in the we caught one of the big bluegills, but it's gonna be in the other video. It's gonna be a bluegill catching bluegill.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, release him.
I wanna get a picture.
Fish on.
Oh, shoot.
Taking some drag.
Dang it!
It's a bass. Not a bad bass. But I lost my bait team.
You made me lose my... I have one more bait left. and this is what I catch.
We don't want you.
Seriously? You gotta be kidding. Stinking largemouth. Stupid. Alright, let's let you go. There's a bluegill over there. Show me the bluegill. We're gonna try to catch him and maybe do a catch and cook on him while he's getting. We've been trying to catch him for a while. And I was just fishing. Alright, let's go.
Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe, and comment what you want the next video to be.
See ya.